that's cool. Hey Lewis, is there a kid at your school called a fat kid that pitches? Yeah, he does. Well, dude, came for sunset. Is he there or no?
I'm video thinking.
No?
That's Kevin's room. That's Kevin playing in
Xbox,
I'm sorry. Kevin's dad. Kevin's bed. Closet.
I don't think he's at home, but I think he's still there.
It's a living room. Open it so we can see. They have more food than I do at home. They're fully loaded with all the essentials they need. Here. We have a box with 100 pieces of chicken.
Here's a toaster.
Oh, she left it there.
I think this was Connie.
That's not videotaping. I hope not. This is the bathroom area. They each have a rack for towels, as you can see. Toilet paper, cleaning supplies, and a little storage area. This is their shower, which was really, really dirty, and I had to get on my hands and knees to clean it because it was disgusting. This is their toilet. That was dirty too. This section is pretty out here. It looks like home. Well, kind of. There's Eduardo again. Pretending to work.
I'm working.
Pretending to work. Because he was eating out a few minutes ago. He wants to move in. He wants the college life. He was checking out girls and flirting with girls, you know, giving them the line at the age of 48. Can you imagine? He wants to trade places with Eric.
You see all the food?
Look at that refrigerator. Eddy, eat your heart out. Look at that, Eddy. He has more than we do.
More food than at home.
The tradition never changes. 500 bucks in cereal.
And I carry on the tradition. Did you record Niggly?
Oh, we have a turtle.
That's our pet.
They have a pet turtle. I don't think I can see it. I don't think you can see it, but it's there. There's a turtle in there somewhere. There's Eduardo again.
I'm always in the way.
Yes. Siempre está medio donde no tiene que estar.
Who's following you?
All right, so this is a tour of Eric's dorm. Future home.
And Kevin's and Ryan's.
The boy is dorm for the next 4 years. Oh, no.
Maybe. Could be.
No, they change every summer. So, temporary.
2,200 miles?
Yes.
How long did it take?
2.5 days.
And you just rolled in today at 11:30, right?